Hello, I'm Isaac G. I'm pastoring a church in Tiong Nam here, KL, called Overcomer Community Center. I also serve as a Secretary General of Rumah Karis. In 2006, Reverend Dr. Teo Hau Kien led us to establish this church in this Tiong Nam area to assist those who are homeless, drug addicts, broken family, ex-prisoners, and those who need help. I once asked God how to guide these people who will not hear me whatever I'm going to say to them, you know. However, God just instructed me to lead them to read the Word of God. Hence, every day we lead them in reading the Bible for an hour and we witness miracle here. For instance, a drug addict was miraculously healed from stage 4 liver cancers by God's grace. Several individuals who have turned their life around have dedicated themselves to serve our Lord Jesus in our center. Additionally, we sponsor Myanmar to run a church service on every Sunday for worship sessions every week. And their reverence of God is unmatched by us locally. The survival of this church until today is truly a miracle, as our brothers and sisters who come are in need of our assistance, yet the offering we receive are often insufficient to cover electricity or water bill. Isn't all this evidence of God working with us?
我喺呢度開始牧養咧，就到依家有兩年啦，係因為 MCO 之前啊，之後咧我正開始接受呢個嘅。咁樣之前咧我就係嚟呢度幫下手啊，協助下我哋嘅艾塞牧師就顧下呢啲羊。咁樣之後佢過咗 MCO 之後咧，就將呢個教會咧就交咗俾我，叫我喺呢度開始牧養啦。咁啊，我喺呢度牧養呢兩年時間咧，我對於呢度嘅嗰啲 人呢係非常之可愛，我覺得佢哋好可愛，因為佢哋呢好容易顧啊。因為我哋顧呢唔係用我哋嘅方法，係用神嘅方法。我哋日日同佢哋讀聖經，用神嘅話教導佢哋。咁樣，因為我哋嘅能力有限，但係神係無所不能，所以咁帶領呢就好舒服啦。呢個係我一路嚟帶喺呢度嘅學到嘅一種心得。 最開心啊，梗係佢哋得救，生命改變啊！信耶穌個個人都信，但係生命可唔可以改變就另外一回事。我哋係因着佢哋讀神嘅話咧，佢哋生命得改變。哇！呢樣嘢我睇到真係榮耀歸俾神，唔係我哋叻，而係神真係無所不能。
我喺呢度好多人都講呢度係一個黑區啊，好似好多燒白粉啊、打交啊、搶嘢啊咁啊。但係我哋係光，我哋基督徒應該係鹽係光。我哋嚟到呢個地方咧，我哋就產生影響力。其實依家咧，你行出去街咧，都揾唔到一兩個好難淨揾到一個燒白粉嘅人嘅，好難淨揾到一個流浪漢。我相信係因為我哋嚟咗呢度咧，影響咗呢個成個環境。 嗰日我故意為咗呢件事咧，我故意去拎個相機去揾嗰啲流浪漢咧，我竟然揾咗成日，淨揾到三個。我行一個大圈，你揾到三個。以前唔係㗎，以前嗰啲街邊啊，坐滿人㗎，入邊嗰啲已經好多都悔改㗎啦。以前佢哋就係仲係燒白粉啦，咁啊瞓街邊啦，咁咯。依家入邊嗰啲咧，已經佢哋已經開始有啲有做工啦。 咁啊，仲需要努力啦，咁啊，大部分咧都已經開始生命，因為佢哋讀聖經咧，聖經嘅話咧鼓勵咗佢哋咧，佢哋有能力企上嚟啊，佢哋可以有啲讀讀下就戒咗毒，有啲讀讀下咧，哇，開始生意做生意啦，有啲做到幾好咁啊，所以有時我哋做呢樣嘢咧，係我覺得係我哋最大嘅成就咧，就係我哋冇出任何嘅力，但係 見到因着神嘅話咧改變咗佢哋，呢樣嘢係我哋睇到最感恩噶啦。因為有人拍緊我，經歷得到神喺個當中嘅供應，日日都啊，你係教會最重要嘅人喎。大家好，我是
Engan， 我來自吉冰島，我來 OCC 呢，我是2月27號第一次來這裡讀聖經，然後來這裡呢，讓我很驚奇的是。 哦，我们这里有很多街友，但是他们都很认真的在读圣经，不需要在牧师的监督之下，他们自发的、很用心的在读圣经。哦， 这一个举动呢，就深深的感动了我。我希望跟他们一起，我们一起来啊，每天的进步哦，在神的引领之下，创造全新的自己。我们很感谢有这样子一个教会，我们会 overcome community center 就在我们这个桥街的中南区。谢谢。我们希望大家多多的支持我们这一间位于桥街中南区的 overcome community center。谢谢大家。
我叫做 Jimmy， 我是吉达的人，阿罗斯泰。冇啊，我做工呢排过啲失业，我又倒翻嚟教会啦，十几年咯。我是坐过监的人，所以呢间教会是专扣手楼嗰啲金做坐监嘅，喺我哋教会有个中心嘅，我哋叫做得胜者嘛，坐过监。出到嚟冇罪犯罪嗰啲咪叫做得勝者咯。咁我喺嗰個中心嗰度啊，打理嗰度好多年啦。最開心嘅時候就係我哋讀經咯。讀經嘅時候，因為我哋心好安靜、好安樂啊，冇諗到大啲嘢咯，心都放低咗，冇壓力咯。因為讀經咧就一個worship God 啊 ，and 啊。祈祷啦，都系读经都系祈祷啦。神帮我哋讲话，啊，好难得噶。神帮我哋讲话。
三啊，一二三咧就系，从九点就开始聚会到差唔多啊，九点就阿朱佢哋食嘢先，到九点半咧就开始聚会，到十点半一个钟头啦。啊，有时啊到十一点。啊，拜一到拜三，拜四咧就嚟 DSB，拜五咧又系咁嘅样，九点半到十点半，哦，所以拜六就系我哋嘅每一个拜六嘅聚会咯，礼拜咧就系呢个缅甸人嘅聚会，所以一个星期用足七日。
We humbly request your prayer as we seek the guidance and wisdoms of the Holy Spirit to address challenge and elevate the church in this community. May the body of Christ be filled with reverence as they worship Him. We entrust everything to the Lord and pray for His will to be done. If you feel moved by the Holy Spirit and are willing to support His ministry, we welcome your assistance through the following bank account. Your support will enable us to continue being the beacons of hope and blessings for those in need.With gratitudes and blessing, Pastor Isaac Chi, the unprofitable servant of God.